There it is.
Thank you. I wonder who unplugged that. See, I told you we're informal. Just as informal as we can be. You think they're the ones that caused it? Michael, I'm just one half a notch too loud there. Got to get down here in the key of E there, Merle. Let me get my apple-flavored harp up here so I can play some blues harp picking on this, and we'll do a blues thing. I used to hear a group called the Mississippi Sheiks do this song. They were a group that were somewhere between a jug band and a string band on some of the old early 78 records. Here's another illustration of where me and Mike and Merle pick it like we do. Oh, incidentally, let me introduce you and tell you who Merle and Mike is. The man on the end over there, he's already sort of been introduced, but I'm going to say something else about him. He's a pretty good guitar player. He won't sing. I don't know if he can or not. He says he can't, but I ain't never believed it quite. My son, Merle Watson, let's give him another hand there, will you, for that good picking on that last one. Thank you very much. Good buddy here in the middle, he's a Tar Heel too at heart and in reality, but at presently he's from Nashville, Tennessee, Mr. T. Michael Coleman. Let's make him welcome, please. Thank you. Thank you. He deserves every bit of that. Thank you very much, my friend. Those are, mighty shiny words for an old boy like me, because I'm just as country as I can be. And if any of you come to see a formal set, we'll disappoint the heck out of you. But if it's just some picking and grinning, we're about to do that. I'd like to personally thank whoever went to get my amplifier a minute ago. That helped the cause a great deal. When Mike and Merle and I play these good old tunes, we don't attempt to copy the original sounds that the old boys got on some of the old early 78 records or whatever. It's a good thing I got a spare pick, Michael. I just lost one. How about that? It's a good thing to have one stuck up here in the top end of that thing. Anyway, we just play these good old songs like we play them, and we try to leave the traditional flavor in them if they're traditional songs. However, if we happen to play something that ain't country, it'll sound country because we're country boys. Even Michael Coleman will admit that he's a country boy, and he lives in the big city of Nashburg. I'll tell you all about Michael in a minute. Right here is one called Way Downtown. Way downtown, fooling around, took me to the jail. Oh, me and it's so my, ain't no one took all my bail. It was late last night when old Willie came home. I heard him a-rapping on the door. He's a-slipping and a-sliding with his new shoes on. Mama said, Willie, don't you rap no more. Way downtown, fooling around, took me to the jail. Oh, me and it's so nice, ain't no one to go my bail. Well, I wish I was over at my sweet Sammy's house, sitting in that big armchair. One arm around my old guitar and the other one around my dear. Way downtown, fooling around, took me to the jail. Oh, me and it's so nice, ain't no one to go my bail. One old shirt word is about all I've got, and a dollar is all that I crave. Brought nothing with me into this old world, and I'll take nothing to my grave. And now we'll do you one called Sitting on Top of the World. All right, Merle. In the spring, on a sunny day, when my sweetie left me, Lord, she went away, hey, and now she's gone. I don't worry, 'cause I'm sitting on top of the world. Going down to the station, down in that yard, gonna catch me a fast train. I've been a-working too hard, and now she's gone. I don't worry, 'cause I'm sitting on top of the world. And don't you come here running, holding out your hand. Gonna get me a woman, honey, like you got that man. And now she's gone. I don't worry, 'cause I'm sitting on top of the world. Get it, Merle? If you don't like my peaches, don't you shake them a tree. Get out of this orchard, woman, let my peaches be. And now she's gone, and I don't worry, 'cause I'm sitting on top of the world. The old Mississippi, she's a deep and wide, and the gal that I love, way over on the other side. Yeah. And now she's gone. I don't worry, 'cause I'm sitting up on top of the world. Merle, let's do a little flat picking here, something about like Big Sandy and Old Joe, yeah, them will do fine. Had Merle's in the picking notion tonight, so let's keep him going there on this. I one time got me a fiddle, kept the thing, I guess, all 18 months or 2 years. Thought I'd learn to fiddle anyway, but my bow in hand wasn't no count. I made that thing sound like a hungry pig or a rusty hinge on a door. So I finally gave up and figured I'd learn a few of the old tunes on the old git box. I'd like to do a blues here that I learned from a fella, Blind Lemon Jefferson, back, oh gosh, he must have recorded this about 1927. And I used to hear it when I was a young and a growing up on one of the old early 78 records. That man could cry the blues. I can't sing them the way he did. But I'll guarantee you one thing. I bet you I like the blues as good as he did. Because I've had them a few times. It's in the key of A, Merle. A song called Lonesome Moan. I may have deviated from the original title just a little bit, but if you ever heard the original, you'll figure out the reason's obvious. Anyway, the boy was lonesome when he thought about this. Ain't got no mama now. Ain't got no mama now. You told me late last night you don't need a mama no how. Oh, lonesome walking through my room. Hey, oh, lonesome walking through my room. Lord, I wish my pretty mama would bring her sweet self home. All right, Merle, what do you think about it? Bit of bed bug, a flea can't bite that hard. Yeah. Woo. Lord, that must have been a bed bug. You know a flea don't bite that hard. I think I'll get up and pick my guitar, cause this whole bed makes me tired. Mama, that's alright. Baby, that's alright for you. Now you know where Elvis got some of his verses. Mama, that's all right. Baby, that's all right for you. Say, baby, that's all right. For this is the way you do. The lonesome nights done run my darling home. I believe Merle's took a notion to play some old-time five-string since we're on the subject of traditional music. The late Clarence Ashley was one of my favorite when it come to the representing the genuine traditional or old-time music, sometimes called ethnic music. I think it the sort of ethnic mountain music of the Blue Ridge area. There was an old-timey blues song that the late Clarence Ashley used to sing. Of course, he sang his very own version of it. The original was very probably an unaccompanied minstrel song. Some of the old boys probably used to sing it on the streets in London. Maybe I'll do you one little verse of it with the way it used to, very probably was used to be sung. Oh, the cuckoo, she's a fine bird, and she sings as she flies. She'll cause you no trouble, for she'll tell you no lies. My love is like a spring day that swift light turns cold. She cares not for true love, but only for gold. Gonna build me a log cabin on a mountain so high so I can see my honey babe as she goes walking by. Oh, the cuckoo, she's a pretty bird, and she warbles as she flies. She'll cause you never no trouble, for she'll tell you no lies. Jack of diamonds, and I've known you of old. You've robbed my poor pockets of my silver and my gold. Oh, the cuckoo, she's a pretty bird, yeah, she warbles as she flies. She'll cause you never no trouble, for she'll tell you no lies. I've played cards in old England, and I've gambled over in Spain. I'll bet you $50 that I can beat you next game. Oh, the cuckoo, she's a pretty bird, yeah, she warbles as she flies. She'll cause you never no trouble, for she'll tell you no lies. My horses, they ain't hungry, Lord, they won't eat your hay. Gonna drive on a little further, wondering why you treat me this way. Oh, the cuckoo, she's a pretty bird, and she warbles as she flies. She'll cause you never no trouble, for she'll tell you no lies. Merle, you can't put it down without picking at least one more old-timer on it. A little bit of the Frosty Morn. This was originally a fiddle tune, but it fits the old-time five-string style very well. Here's a song from the 60s, one of Mr. Bob Dylan's tunes called Don't Think Twice. I always have liked this song ever since the first time I heard it, but I especially like Merle's guitar work on this. Soon as you get that get box geared back up over there, we'll go with it. I'd like to say that it's a privilege and a pleasure to come down to Charlotte and pick some more for you folks. And it's even more a privilege to be a citizen of the United States of America. I thank God for that privilege and that I can live here. In spite of our bureaucracy and aggravating politicians at times, it's still a pretty good damn place to live. 2, 3, 4... Ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe, if you don't know by now. Ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe, 'cause it don't matter anyhow. When the rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window, honey, I'll be gone. You're the reason that I'm traveling on. Don't think twice, it's all right. Turning on your light, babe, like you never did before. And there ain't no use in calling out my name, gal, 'cause I can't hear you anymore. Still, I wish that there was something that you could do or say to try to make me change my mind and stay. But we never did too much talking anyway. Don't think twice, it's all right. Traveling down this long, lonesome road, babe, where I'm bound, I can't tell. And goodbye's just too good a word, gal. So, honey, just let me say fare thee well. I'm a-thinking and a-wondering, as I walk down this old road, I've loved a woman but a child, I'm told. I gave her my heart, but she wanted my soul. Don't think twice, it's all right. We have a new album coming out in August on the Flying Fish label. It'll be called Red Rocking Chair. For a good old time song that Merle frails on the banjo on there, and me and Michael kind of help him along a little bit with it. But the song we're going to do off the album right now is one that Merle Travis wrote, a little narrative that shows you the inconveniences of the smoking habit. And it goes like this. 2, 3, 4... Now, I'm a fellow with a heart of gold, with the ways of a gentleman, I've been told. The kind of a guy that wouldn't even harm a flea. But if me and certain character ever met the guy that invented the cigarette, I'd murder that son of a gun in the first degree. Well, it ain't because I don't smoke myself, and I don't reckon it hinder your health, for I smoked them half my life and ain't dead yet. But nicotine slaves are all the same at a petting party or poker game. Everything's gotta stop while I have a cigarette. Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Pump, pump, pump that if you smoke yourself to death. Tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you hate to make him wait. You just gotta have another cigarette. In a game of chance the other night, old Dame Fortune was doing me right. The kings and the queens just kept coming around. I caught a full and I bet him high, but my bluff didn't work on this certain guy, cause he just kept raising and laying his money down. He'd raise me and I'd raise him. Sweated blood got a sink or swim, but he finally called and he didn't raise the bet. I said, "Ace is full, pal, how about you?" And he says, "Well, I'll tell you in a minute or two, but right now I just gotta have a cigarette." Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Pump, pump, pump that if you smoke yourself to death. Tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you hate to make him wait. You just gotta have another cigarette. The other night then I had a date with the cutest little gal. She sure did rate. She was a high-bred, uptown, fancy little thing. She said she loved me, and it seemed to me that things is about like they ought to be. So hand in hand we walked right down Lover's Lane. She was oh so far from a chunk of ice, and our smooching party was going real nice. So help me, fellas, I think I might have been there yet. But I gave her a kiss and a little squeeze, and she says, "Doc, excuse me, please, I'm just bound to have another cigarette." Smoke, smoke, smoke that cigarette. Ruin my vanity. Pump, pump, pump. And if you smoke yourself to death, tell St. Peter at the Golden Gate that you hate to make it wait. You just gotta have another cigarette. Merle's little mama's here tonight. She took time out from being a domestic engineer long enough to drive me down, and I appreciate that a whole bunch. And we'd like to do this song for her tonight. Rosalie, honey, we'll do this one for you. Wait, got just a dab too much on there, Merle. I'll take a little bit of that off. Summertime, and the living is easy. Fish are a-jumping, and the cotton is high. Your pappy's rich, and your mammy's good-looking. Hush, little baby, honey, don't you cry. One of these mornings, you're gonna rise up singing. Gonna spread out your wings and take to the sky. until that day. You can hush up your crying, 'cause your pappy and your mammy standing by. Time and the living is easy. Love the catfish are jumping and the cotton is high. Your pappy's rich and your mammy's good looking. Hush, little baby, honey, don't you cry. Hush, little baby, don't you Thank you very much. Thank you. I'd like to do the song that Jimmy Driftwood wrote about the mighty horse called the Tennessee Stud. Sweet Georgia tripped over one of those wires. Let me fix it. Along about 1825, I left Tennessee very much alive. I never would have got through the Arkansas mud if I hadn't been riding on the Tennessee Stud. I had some trouble with my sweetheart's pa. One of her brothers was a bad outlaw. Sent her a letter by my Uncle Fudd, and I rode away on the Tennessee Stud.
The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and the devil was a horse like the Tennessee stud. So we drifted on down into no man's land, across that river called the Rio Grande. And I raced my horse with a Spanish foal till I got me a skin full of silver and gold. Me and a gambler, we couldn't agree. We got in a fight over Tennessee. We jerked our guns and he fell with a thud, and I got away on the Tennessee stud. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. I got just as lonesome as a man can be, a-dreamin' of Miguel in Tennessee. The Tennessee stud's green eyes turned blue, cause he was a-dreamin' of a sweetheart too. He's a big fella. So I up right back across Arkansas. I beat up her brother and I had to slap her paw. When I found that gal with the golden hair, she was a-riding on the Tennessee mare. Whoa, boy. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Stirrup to stirrup and side by side, we crossed the mountains and the valleys wide. Came to Big Muddy, then we forded a flood on the Tennessee mare and the Tennessee stud. Put a little baby on the cabin floor, a little horse coat playing round the door. I love that gal with the golden hair and the Tennessee stud, love the Tennessee mare, and manage good horses too. The Tennessee stud was long and lean, the color of the sun, and his eyes were green. He had the nerve and he had the blood, and there never was a horse like the Tennessee stud. Thank you.
about Merle? How does it go? Maybe I will split your kindling, honey. I'm gonna build your fire. I'll do anything your little heart desires, mama. Hey, can you tell me who might your manager be? Well, if you ain't got a manager, make arrangements for me. Well, I know I ain't too handsome, and I don't dress so fine. But when it comes to loving gal, I'll pacify your mind, mama. Hey, can you tell me who might your manager be? Well, if you ain't got a manager, make arrangements for me. Now, I wish I was a big old fish swimming along in the sea. And I wish some sweet little thing like you would get her hooks in me, mama. Hey, can you tell me who might your manager be? Well, if you ain't got a manager, make arrangements for me. If I can't have your loving mama, what in the devil am I gonna do? Hey, yeah, mama, ooh, what will your manager be? If you ain't got a manager, make arrangements for me. I'm gonna be a good provider, baby. I ain't gonna fail. I got no other women tied to my coattail, mama. Hey, can you tell me who might your manager be? Well, if you ain't got a manager, make arrangements for me. All right, Merle. Let me get you feeling, mama. Let me build you fine. I'll do anything your little heart desires, mama. Can you tell me who might your manager be? Well, if you ain't got a manager, make arrangements for me. We probably got some fans here that haven't heard us do this little medley at the end of a set that may say, what the world happened to them boys? But I'll tell you all something you might not have read on some of the liner notes. I used to play with a little local dance group that played some rockabilly music in the 50s. I worked about 10 years, those people, I guess. I'm going to get that out of my way, Michael. I may knock it down here in a minute. And I had me an electric guitar that had a gear shifter right up here. And it had 2 or 3 throttles down there, and you could change the tone of it around a little bit if you want to and get a different kind of sound out of it. Played a bunch of the early rock tunes, some of that sweet rhythm and blues music the folks could get close together on. About like one of these here right here. Treat me like a fool, treat me mean and cruel, but love me. Take my faithful heart, tear it all up. apart, but love me. Well, if you ever go, darling, I'll be old, so lonely, feeling oh so blue, 'cause I'm needing you, dear, only. I would beg and steal just to feel your. One for the money, two for the show, three to get ready. Now go, cat, go, but don't you get on my blue suede shoes. Hey, mama, don't you walk on my blue suede shoes.
I said blue, 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 blue suede shoes. Blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Hey, blue, blue, blue suede shoes. Blue, blue, blue suede shoes.
Hey, mama, don't you walk on my blue suede shoes. You can knock on me down, step on my face, slant on my name all over the place. Anything to me that you want to do. Oh, no, no, mama, don't you walk on my blue suede shoes. Hey, baby, don't you walk on my blue suede shoes. She never drive me crazy. She never drive me crazy. Oh, she rock it to the east, shake it to the west. Oh, got the money, love of the best. Tutti frutti, all rooty. Tutti frutti, all rooty. Tutti frutti, all rooty. Bop, 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 bam, boom. Now, Michael. Come along, baby, whole lot of shake going on. Come along, baby, whole lot of shake going on. Yeah, mama, whole lot of shake going on. Bring it down to my house, I got a chicken in the barn. Oh, come on, woman, I got the bull by the horn. Yeah, mama, whole lot of shake going on. Come along, baby, whole lot of shake going on. Coming on, baby, whole lot of shake going on. Yeah, mama, whole lot of shake going on. All right, mama. Look out now, watch out now. But it must be jelly, 'cause jam don't shake like that. Well, it must be jelly, 'cause jam don't shake like that. Yeah, mama,
full of shaking going on. Coming on, baby, whole lot of shaking going on. Coming on, baby, whole lot of shaking going on. Yeah, mama, whole lot of shaking going on. Thank you, folks. God bless you. Thank you so much. It's been a privilege to work for you folks, in spite of a couple of little technical difficulties. We just about got it done there anyway, and we thank you all for coming over to hear us pick. You know, in reality, I heard them boys playing some mighty good old patriotic tunes out here with that whole orchestra a minute ago. I thought of one that I don't think they played. If they did, somebody had my attention and I didn't notice it. Here's the one that should be our... second in command, at least, national anthem. I was in the land of cotton. Old times there are not forgotten. Look away, look away, look away in Dixieland. In Dixieland where I was born, 'twas early on one frosty morning. Look away, look away, look away in Dixieland. I wish I was in Dixie away. Hooray! Wish I was in Dixieland to live and die and take my stand away, away. Yes, away down south in Dixie. Look away, look away, look away down south in Dixie. Thank you, folks. God bless you.